I tell you, the worst in African continent is West Africa. But Ghana is trying gradually. That is why every Ghanaian must hold on to the peace that God has given you in this nation. Nigeria is a worst nation. I am saying it because I know what I'm saying. When you appoint a leader that is dull, everybody in that nation will look as if they are dull. But Nigerians are brilliant people. In all the universities in America, Nigeria, they are top-notch. But their leader, they are dull. No brain of businesses. No brain of future. No brain of infrastructure. No brain of raising people. But they have only brain to steal money. And that's why you see Nigerians everywhere, and nobody wants to see